body moving. Get it in, come on. So today got the booty, which normally it's three sets of 10. I'm gonna do 2 sets of 10, but after the each set, meaning like you got the glute bridge, which is 3 moves, I'm gonna get up, I'm gonna do a cardio boost, and I'm gonna go into the quad pad, and I'm gonna do, after that, another cardio boost, and go into side lying, before we come up to standing and moving. So, I think moving's the hardest one for the moves. Doing the same things, obviously it's last week, so that's what happens when you're doing these little programs, you repeat them, but gonna get some cardio into a little bit, not much, just a little bit at least to get that up and going, whether we get up and we run or do something different, we're just gonna boost it up a little bit in between each one, get it going. Right now, right a minute, we're doing this for 10 minutes, just a jog to start with, then we're gonna get that band and get down to that glute bridge. Bridge clam and first positional bridge. We're gonna burn out that tush. We're gonna do it 1 time through, 2 times through, up and jog or jacks up. Chill. Chill. I got sneezers. I'm looking. Chill. Again. Bring that while you're trying to run. Alright. We're at 1:48. Keep it up there. Come on. Jog or run. You decide how much you're pushing it, right? Alright, we're taking you to the floor. 3, 2, 1. Grab that mat. Grab that band. Put it around. Glute bridge. So I'm going to get up above my knees for me. Feet are out. Feel that tension. Feel the tension from that band. Come on down. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Bring your feet in. Climb it up. No, you still feel the tension, just not as much. Up, out, in, down for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10. Alright, heels are together, toes are pointing out, little ballerina feet there. Don't get too much where you get that cramp. That's where you get the cramp in that leg. Okay, ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And for the beginning, you can pull back a little bit if you need to stretch. Now that we're committed, get it down, get that tension. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Clamps, ready. Up, out, 1, down. Up, out. 2, down, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, who are the word? 8, 9, 10, who? All right, we still got 3 positional. Let's get those together. Heels are together, feet are out, and ready. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on in. stretched out for a second. Roll it up. Take that band off for a second here. And get into the jog. Get ready for those jump ropes. 3, 2, 1. Any way you want to. Keep it going. Get it going, come on, get the body moving. Thing we have is going to be straight leg lift. We have our toe tap across and we have our circles. So we're going to be flipping it over. Alright, jog it out. Taking it down in that 10 seconds. Down in that mat. I did not grab my bars, but I'll be okay. Put that down. Now, straight leg lift. You can put it on your legs, on your feet. Whatever feels right. I'm gonna take it back. The straight leg. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switching it back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We're back. Now, crossing over side to side with the toe taps. Ready? So, feet out. Legs out. Ready? 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other side. Get it out there. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ready for circles. So, straight out. Ready, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Reverse. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other side. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Reverse. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on back. Alright. You see what this is like? Put it around your feet. Now, leg lift. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other side. Bring it back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on back. Around one leg, other one on the foot. 1, 2, 3. Lift your weight up. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other side. Out. 1, 2, 3, 4. four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. On back, get back on your feet, get it out. Circle it. One, two, three, four, five. Reverse. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. On back. One, two, three, four, five. Reverse. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. On back. Coming up. It's a jog. Alright. Calves right here. Keep the juice on the knees. In three, two, one. Get up there. Come up, get up, come up. Come on. Get those knees up there and go. Keep them up. It's a cardio boost. Gotta keep going. Get it moving good. You can be marching. Whatever you feel like, but you can use it. Come on. Side lying, we tap the toe, front, lean back, and we do our lat openers, and then we press back. Alternate on one side, alternate on the other side, drop from the top. Alright, take it to the floor in three, two, one. Come on down, grab the band, put it on there, and then a little trim out again. I know, I need to be right here, please. Alright, come down. Alright, so toe tap. Forward and back. Cat lay down, honey. Ready? So get out there. Turn with the other on your feet for a second here. Let's see. One. Oh no, that's a little too much. One on the foot. One on the toe there. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, oh my goodness, nine, ten. Oh, that's a little bit extreme. All right, clams, bring that up. Ready, lower leg stays down, upper leg's gonna come up. And four, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. All right, press back. Putting that back on the foot again. Again. Another three, two, one. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Nine, ten. Flipping them around. Other side. Remember, we add that around the foot. We're the one leaning forward and backwards. Get out there. Three, two, one. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. 10. On your neck. And get those clams in. And the band. Up on those foot. Things. Lower leg down. Upper leg opens. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now time for press backs. Move around that foot. Three, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Starting back at the top. Come on over. And here are the lower legs. Right over those ankles. Right over the ankles. That is. Forward and backwards. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And in. Holding it up. Come back down. Find it open. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Run back. Pressing it back. Front of the foot. Ready. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Flip it around. Other side. Into it. Ready. What's happened? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Clamps. Bring it up there. Get in position. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ready for press backs. Ready. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on. Get it up there. Get that mat out of the way. Jog it out. Alright. Let's get into some butt kickers. In 3, 2, 1. Come on. Move your butt kickers. Keep going. Keep moving, come on. Keep moving, keep moving, keep moving. Alright, taking it from that. You still do it or just kind of jog. Either way, standing there while you're doing the hinge. Leg press back to the side. Leg press to the side, which is pretty much the same as leg raises. And bent over press. So, let's get in that band. Get ready. Get into that in 3, 2, 1. That band, put it on the feet. Alright, so hinges. Draw the shoulders back. Keep those shoulders back. Grab that band. Draw the shoulders back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Side leg raising. Put them up there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Bend over. Presses. Ready. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other side. Ready. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Starting at the top. Ready for the hinge. On the feet it goes. Curl the shoulders back. Come on down and grab it. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come back up. Side legs. Ready. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ready for those press backs. Dropping it down. Bending it over. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other side. Here on that foot. Get ready. And try to get our place. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come back. Drop it off. Get in the jog. Alright. So, let's get into some second we're going into some jacks. 3, 2, 1, 2, 1. You can do step jacks if you want to. But come on. Get going. We have one more set to do. And that's the moving ones. Where you squat from side to side. Doing a duck walk. And side lunges. The duck walk is the one that I tried. But we will do it. Seconds and goes to jog. All right, we're gonna grab that band. We're gonna get into the squatting side to side and then duck walk inside lunges. 3, 2. Put it around. I like it right above the knees for these. Squatting side to side. 3, 2, 1. 9, 10. Okay, duck walks. Putting it now, just below the knees. So, I'm gonna do 5 leading with the right leg, 5 leading with the left leg. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3. Walk it back. Maybe that's how I'm doing it. 4, 2, 2. You can walk it back in the duck too if you want to. 3, 4, 5, that's 3. Back it up. 1, 2, 4. Back it up. 1, 2, 5. Back it up. Leave it the other side. Ready. 1, 2, 1. Back it up. Ready. 1, 2, 2. Back it up. Try staying on low. I wasn't staying on very low. We're back up. 1, 2, 3. Back it up. And side for those side lunges. Three, two, one. One. Come on, I got there. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Other side, you ready? One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. All right, we're gonna do the side-to-side squats. Ready? Come on down. And one, and two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. All right, here for those ducks. I'll do like I did last time. Loop the same foot for five, then switch. Okay, try to stay down low and on your way back. Three, two, one. One. Two. Three. Four. And five. Back. Set it up for a second. Shake it out. Five, lean with the other foot. Ready? Three, two, one. One. Two. Three. Arms are all in the quads, big time. All right, four, one more time, ready, five, now, side lunges, step it out wide, twist it, three, two, one, one. Two, and the foot stays four. Three, four. Start right today, we'll play 90 degrees. Five, we're gonna do these. Six, seven, step it wide. Eight, nine, ten. From side. One, two. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Drop it down. Come on. I'm gonna go for the sprint. Ready for the finish line. Come on. Wrap it out. Come on. Watch, we'll go off at 30 minutes. Keep it going. We only have about 30 seconds. Spread it out, come on. Go walk it out and stretch it out. Hit a couple pigeons or call my name. Stretch those boots out.
Calories. 200 more calories.
few seconds, bring it down. So again, you could have been pausing again in that additional 10 if you wanted to. I knew I didn't have time for the 3 and I wanted some cardio today. I really don't have time about that, this other than the arm challenge and the plank. So I wanted to get some cardio boost in there. All right, keep the head up. Walk the hands out just a little bit. Push back, a little more. Push back. Oh, push those glutes up to the air. Oh, okay, one leg in, glutes to the mat. Roll that body forward. Come on back. Push it into downward dog. Push those glutes up. Ah, the leg comes forward. Hips to the leg, put glutes on that. Roll it forward. Stretch out that quad. I was definitely feeling it, especially during the ducks. Come on, pull it in. Pull the hips forward. Come on. Come on, switch sides. 3, 2, 1. Switch to the other side. Pull it up. Pull the glutes forward. Hips forward, that is. Come on. Same thing, I guess. Kind of like behind your little hips, right? Come on. Hold it down up there. 3, 2, 1. Excellent job. Got in there. Worked that out. Burned out those glutes. Got it done.